Mornings Daily. Today is Wednesday, December 15th, day in your schedule. I'm Mike Huey.
And I'm Raymond Tiller.
Today's birthday wishes go to Najiri McKenna Anyumba, Pablo Armendez Libera, Alex Kaler, Kalina Hollingsworth, Anderson Ritchie, Phelan Kowalski, and our very own Leighton Jenny. Happy birthday, everyone.
Today is the last day to purchase candy cane grabs in the lunchroom. You may purchase a candy cane to be delivered to a friend on Friday, December 17th. Each candy cane is $1 USD. Stop by at lunch to spread some holiday cheer to a buddy.
Bring in loose change and dollars to Adrian, Lauren, Natalia, and Mrs. Sullivan. We'll have jars on the 16th. Everyone will guess and vote on how much is in the jar. The winner will get a $20 USD gift card, and the money that is collected will go to an elementary school for Adventure Club.
The Ronald McDonald Charity House is accepting Pop Tab donations in the Great Hall all this week. Boxes are marked for Pop Tabs only. Project by Garrett Williams, Kale Grigsby, and Aiden Rainey.
Attention, all National Art Honor Society meetings members, there will be a meeting today in Ms. Cox's room at P208. Hope to see you there.
Brace yourselves, here's a very special Cooking with Mike episode featuring Alex.
Welcome back to another episode of Cooking with Mike. Today we're going to be making Christmas quesadillas. First things first, you're going to need green tortillas. You're going to need cheddar cheese and red food dye. First, add the red food dye to your cheese to get it nice and red. Then, place it on your tortilla that you've cut into a Christmas tree shape and put it in the tortilla press for about 5 minutes. Make sure you let it cook until the outside is nice and crispy and the cheese is melted and gooey. Once your main tortilla has been cooked, you can add a little extra piece to be cut into a star later. Any excess cheese can be rolled into balls and made into ornaments. And once it's all put together, you can go and share that holiday joy.
Well, that's all we have for you today. Staley, make sure to follow us on Instagram, check us out on Twitter, and visit our YouTube channel for daily shows and more.
Have a Worcestershire sauce Wednesday, everyone.